You and I and nobody else.
Okay, day two of my birthday. I'm really
excited now.
Are you really excited?
Yeah.
Okay, so we're on our way and we're going skydiving. We're gonna jump out of the sky. Because we're reckless people with no loved ones to care for, so we can do things like this. My mom was like this morning, when I was your age, I wanted to go. And I was like, what will come? And she was like, no, there's just too much now. Okay. I have no one. Alice, are you nervous?
Nah, it'll be right.
And Natalie?
Yes.
Nah, it'll be good. Are you freaking the freak out?
No, I think when I'm up there, I will.
Give it like 10 minutes.
I'm gonna push her out of the plane. She'll be crying. Wait for it, guys. She'll be crying in 2 minutes.
What?
This is for your vlog. Say something. How do you feel?
I'm feeling very tired that I'm not.
Why? You ate too much. I can eat
you. You call me fat?
No.
Oh my god.
I saw your weight when you went to
that. Oh, I'm like, fine, when you went to that. Yes, I'm feeling great.
Yeah.
Got my water, I've got plain sick tablets.
Really?
Yeah. For all of us, anyone needs, like, you know, stuff.
You're sorted.
We're set, we've got Nurofen, we've got bobby pins. Like,
I might actually need a bobby pin later.
Like, actually,
yeah. It reaches like a hand.
Like,
this mirror at the bottom drops down.
We're bored and learning about mirrorless cameras.
Image goes straight through the lens and into the sensor.
Okay.
So a mirrorless just takes the sensor data and directly puts it on a digital display.
Wow, yeah. This is really informative. Thank you so much. Can you see me glowing? That's how I feel. Just got caught up finally. We've waited for about an hour and a half, watched people land, laughed a lot because they failed, and now it's our turn to fly. Put everything away, so can't vlog this part, but
we will. Okay, guys, so.
I had a horrible landing, like about a kilometer away.
Yours was a bit weird, but
mine was also but we survived. Get in there!
Are you jumpy?
How's your hair?
Oh, great. Like 10 out of 10. Yeah, like,
honestly, the first thing when we landed is just like, oh my god, my hair.
I reached through, it was like all knots. It's fucking terrible.
Wow, he loves his hair. We did it! The whole thing survived, so now we can go home and just say to people we've jumped out of the sky. We went home, had a rest, and now I'm in the shopping center with my sunglasses on, like a blues off. I don't need to get my makeup on. Nice. Your birthday yesterday?
It was my birthday yesterday.
And what are you doing today?
Getting ready to go to Opera Bar and who knows what else, and just have a few drinks, a few friends, and look pretty. Fixing my bonnet at some point.
And what did you do today?
I went skydiving!
And how was that experience?
It was so good. I felt a little bit like sick afterwards, but that is because stupidly took plain sick tablets that are like natural, so they're just filled with ginger.
So that it worked, basically.
So I was just feeling ginger. But you know, as soon as I had pasta and a glass, I felt great. Oh god, what happened? Yeah. Hearing it here?
Hearing it live.
My friend, like,
breaking news. Breaking
news. She's going to vlog with me.
Yeah.
We are nearly done. We just have lips.
She's my favorite person in the world wearing.
Yeah. I'm an absolute weirdo.
Hello.
Hi, YouTube.
I just got back home, got my makeup done, and I'm gonna get dressed and get out of here. I am already an hour late to my own birthday, so let's go.
My hair is like whatever. So we are ready to go and celebrate that I'm 23. Stranger, could you walk me home?
Just fine before I met you. I drink too much and that's an issue, but I'm okay. Hey, you tell your friends it was nice to meet them, but I hope I never see them again. I know it breaks your heart. Moved to the city and I broke down crying. 4 years, no calls. Now you're looking pretty in a hotel bar and I shoulder, pull the sheets right off the corner of the mattress that you stole from your roommate back in Boulder. We ain't ever getting older.
This is my favorite person right here.
Big thank you for everyone who came and helped me celebrate my birthday over the last couple of days. I really appreciate it, but I'm tired. It was exhausting. I feel old. And I think I'm aging, so I think I'm gonna go out and buy some anti-aging cream now. But thank you for watching my videos. So make sure you subscribe, and I will see you next time. Bye.